Então, nós vamos fazer 24 horas apenas falando em inglês.
I am getting killed. I am getting killed. Okay, so this was a total fail.
It's amazing.
Yeah. I opened my eyes. Yeah, dude, I'm walking on a bike. Speaking Portuguese, like, dang.
Olá pessoal, tudo bem com vocês? Sejam muito bem-vindos a mais um vídeo do canal. Pra quem não me conhece ainda, meu nome é Lorraine Mavromatis. E tô aqui pra fazer um vídeo, gente, que desde que eu comecei o canal, vocês sempre me pedem. Tem um vídeo aqui no canal que bombou muito quando eu postei, eu morava ainda lá na ilha, que é o Como Eu Aprendi Inglês em 3 Meses. E desde que eu postei esse vídeo e expliquei um pouquinho mais sobre a minha história, vocês sempre me perguntam se em casa eu e Davi a gente se fala em inglês ou em português. E a verdade, gente, é que assim, é uma mistura doida. Sério, a gente começa uma frase em português, aí coloca umas palavras em inglês, aí às vezes termina em português e começa outra em inglês, assim, é uma zona.
Não, mas o problema é que basicamente Dubin Johnson, eles fazem algum stain especial, não sei o que que é, mas sem achar black pigmentation no liver biopsy pra Dubin Johnson.
E se você é novo no canal e não conhece a nossa história, eu vou resumir rapidinho do porquê tem esse lance de português e inglês, porque você deve estar se perguntando, nossa, mas por que que você fica misturando em inglês, garota? Basicamente, eu me mudei pros Estados Unidos quando eu era bem pequenininha. Fui alfabetizada aqui nos Estados Unidos, então eu aprendi a ler e escrever em português na quarta série. Minha mãe tentava me ensinar em casa, mas eu ficava com preguiça. Eu pensava, mãe, eu não vou usar isso no meu dia a dia, eu tô nos Estados Unidos, só tenho amiguinhas em inglês, eu só falava inglês o dia inteiro. Eu me comunicava com minha irmã em inglês, minha mãe falava em português comigo, eu respondia em inglês. Então eu cresci com inglês, e inglês e português pra mim é a mesma coisa na minha cabeça, não tem diferença. Então quando eu tô pensando, eu penso em inglês e em português. Por isso que é uma mistura doida. E, coincidentemente, o Davi tem uma mesma história que a minha. Sério, gente, chega a ser bizarro o quanto que a gente é parecido, porque ele também veio para os Estados Unidos na mesma idade que eu. A gente morava em estados diferentes aqui, não, a gente não se conhecia. E ele também foi alfabetizado aqui nos Estados Unidos. Então, por isso que em casa é essa loucura doida de misturar os dois idiomas, porque a gente cresceu assim, né? A gente foi ensinado os dois idiomas iguais. E então, resolvi fazer um vídeo pra vocês verem um pouquinho esse nosso lado, mas esse nosso lado, assim, intensificado. Então, nós vamos fazer 24 horas apenas falando em inglês. Então, é o seguinte, gente, esse vídeo vai dar um baita trabalho pra editar, porque minha equipe... E se você já assistiu o vídeo onde eu tô apresentando minha equipe, já entendeu aí a nossa piada interna, né? Minha equipe vai ter que legendar o vídeo inteiro. Valeu, equipe. É nóis. Então já deixa seu joinha no vídeo, tá bom? Porque se vocês gostarem, eu posso trazer mais dias que a gente vloga aí a nossa vida só falando inglês. Pode ser até um bom treino pra quem tá querendo aí, uma das metas de 2019 é aprender inglês, porque aí você pode escutar e aí você pode ler a legenda e depois pode, tipo, tampar a legenda. Enfim, a partir de agora, no more Portuguese. Here we go. So today, Davi has a day off and we're just going to have like a pool day. I bought a GoPro, I bought a dome, and we're going to take like these really cute underwater pictures.
I think I have it now. Let's see. I put the camera in here so we can test it to see if it's gonna take a picture. Let's see. Okay, so supposedly we're supposed to press this button, and that is supposed to press the camera so we can take a picture. But that doesn't make any sense because it's not pressing the button as well. Like, it's not taking a picture, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to try to figure this out. And then as soon as we do, we're going to go to the pool with you guys. And we're going to take some underwater pictures. And then basically I'm going to vlog my entire day for you guys. So we're going to cook together. We're going to go to the pool together.
Okay, so like 15 minutes later, he's still watching a YouTube
video. Wait, anti-fog. We need this anti-fog thing. Let's see.
Yeah, I heard about that. What is it?
Wait, this is the anti-fog thing? This is the wrist strap?
So wait, you have to put this inside?
Wait, let's see. He's gonna set it up.
Guys, 30 minutes later, we're done, I think.
It's because we had to watch a video on how to set it up.
Okay, so we have this. It's like kind of like a gun. So then when I press this here, it presses the shutter on the GoPro. And yeah, and then it takes the picture.
Yeah, and then I forgot to show this thing, but I put in these two things over here, like these little strips. These are anti-fog strips. That way it absorbs the humidity so the lens will look clear. So it doesn't have like any condensation or any bubbles, stuff like that, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yay, see? Almost no one in the pool, so let's go right now because we have sun and yay!
Is it crowded there?
Nope. Pool day! Da-da-da. Pool day! Da-da-da. So we're finally here. I'm so excited.
I've got it set up, guys. It was hard, but I made it.
You guys, I am so excited. Okay, first of all, I love the pool. But second of all, I've always wanted to take these underwater pictures. And I'm so excited to test it out. I hope it works. Yes!
Yeah, and then we put this case on it. That way it doesn't scratch the mirror, right? Or the plastic on it, so it doesn't scratch the pictures.
Yeah. Yay! But why do you always give me garbage? Like, what? So Davi just said, okay, I'm gonna be the first one to go. I'm like, oh, okay, so are you taking my picture first? And he's like, no, I'm going underwater first. Yeah, whatever. I'm the photographer, I'm the one that's super excited, but he wants to go first, so whatever. I'll just let him.
It looks like an alarm.
It does. What I have in mind is basically take the picture from this side so we can get all the palm trees on that side over there. Okay, you guys, so I just took some pictures. I'm going over to that side, otherwise you won't be able to hear me because of this mini waterfall over here. And we're going to see how they turned out. I have no idea what I'm doing, like seriously, like, there's a cute little puppy. There's a puppy right here. Oh, he's so cute. The owner just went to the restroom and the puppy's right over there, he's so cute. Okay, so Davi is going to try to take my picture right now. Go follow me on Instagram at Lorraine Mavromatis and you'll be able to see all our pictures and everything, so. Okay, I have no idea how these are turning out. Hopefully we have a good picture. We're still trying, we're taking like a bunch of pictures. We're taking like 30 pictures per 5 seconds.
I think we're taking 30 pictures every 3 seconds.
So we're gonna try a selfie now together.
Yeah, let's see if it works out. Lorraine said I had to hold it just because my arm is longer,
of
so.
Okay, let's see.
All right.
Okay, so this was a total fail. I opened my eyes and I just looked at the dome and it was like facing the sky. So I'm like, when are you taking a picture of the sky? It's like doing his own thing right now.
Okay, now
do your thing.
No, let's record together. Go.
Okay, so he said let's record together and he's just like doing his own thing.
Okay, I got a nice video.
We're done taking the pictures and filming. I hope we have something good.
Yeah.
We're just going to enjoy the pool a little bit more and then we'll head up and see on the computer. So yay!
Yay!
Okay, I'm at home already. Time to see how these bad boys turned out. So for all of those who are wondering, I took all the pictures with the GoPro Hero 7 Black. Let's see if they are good. And the dome is from Telesyn. I really wanted to give a huge shout out to our friend Franklin. He was the one that told me about this dome. He takes amazing pictures. Like, you guys have to check his Instagram out. He takes the most beautiful travel pictures ever. Let's see if they turned out good now. She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus, and every tune. She's a good girl, crazy about us, loves horses, and a boyfriend too. Ready, so we have chicken, potatoes, and corn, and of course I have some peppers because I love peppers. And then this is, what is this again?
It's your tangerine slash orange juice.
Oh yeah, I love tangerine. I love everything that's citric. Let's see what Davi thinks of my food right now.
I love it. I'm sure about that because I mean, look, it looks delicious.
Mm-hmm. It's amazing.
Yay.
It's amazing. It's perfect.
Yay. Awesome.
Good job.
Okay, so we're gonna have some lunch now.
Thank you.
a few hours have passed.
It's like 7-ish.
10 past 8.
We were just chilling on the couch, watching Netflix. Davi caught up on some studies that he had to do. And right now we're going to ride our bikes that are over there. And we're taking you guys with us. Woo! Let's go.
You want some water?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me drink some water first.
I'm free. I surrender.
Okay, you guys, so we're on the street.
Oh yeah, and we fixed our bikes.
Yeah, well, Davi fixed our bikes.
Yeah, they're not making any weird sounds anymore.
Yeah, because it would make this squeaky sound.
Like,
yeah,
and it's not making that sound
anymore. Yeah.
Yeah, so now we're good.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. So you go first.
Okay, it's hard to vlog and ride a bike at the same time, so hopefully I don't crash. Yeah, but it's a busy street. Okay, so here's the thing, you guys. I'm really scared to ride my bike on the street because it's a really busy street. But Davi wants to ride on the street, so if
that's where you're supposed to be. Look at the double lanes right there for the bikes.
I am so getting killed today. There were these teenagers that were making fun of me. They were like, oh, she's vlogging on a bike. Yeah, dude, I'm vlogging on a bike. Subscribe. I am crossing the streets. What? Here? I am getting killed. I am getting killed. I am riding my bike on the street, on the busy streets of Miami. Oh my gosh, I'm so getting killed today. You see the cars? Davi, and that's me.
So what are you doing right now?
Tying my hair up. It's way too hot.
Oh, really? Because of the humidity?
Yeah, it's way too hot. I thought I was gonna get cold. That's why I came with a sweater.
But it's hot?
It's way too hot. Okay, you guys, so we got to this really, really good dessert place. It's called Maison Valentine. It's like a French dessert place. It's so good. It's like the bomb. And I tried their apple dessert once, and it was so freaking good. Yeah, the green one. And it was so freaking good, and it was so beautiful. It was like gorgeous. Okay, so Davi's parking our bikes. And it's right here. Look how gorgeous it is. I look like a freak right now. Oh my gosh, I was forgetting myself.
Yeah, you gotta be aware of everything.
Thanks.
That you should take.
It just feels like I'm in Paris again. This is so pretty. They have several desserts. They have macarons. Oh, it's so, so, so good. Okay, so this is the dessert up close. It's called Fashion Apple. So it's basically like an apple cake. And it has dulce de leche and cinnamon. And it's so pretty. Look how gorgeous. Doesn't it look like a real apple? I think it does.
That in a dip in flan, that means like once upon a time.
Oh, that's such a cute bakery. So if you ever come to Miami Beach, you have to visit this place.
It actually looks like you're slicing a real apple.
Yeah, look. Mm. So okay. This really tastes like lechonino.
So I gotta try it. Mm.
It's not?
Don't really like it.
Okay, more for me. You guys, just look at that dog. Oh my gosh, it's so tiny. Like seriously, its tail is pink. It's so cute.
It's the same old story being told inside my head. I'm too shy to straighten up my bones and be a man.
We're back. Give us your review of our day.
It doesn't feel natural at first, but then as it goes on, it feels a little bit better.
That's
it feels
how I
like
felt.
It works out better.
Yeah, that's how I felt. When we have something important to do, so for example, if when I used to have job interviews, or if Davi would have like this really important presentation, we would just speak in English with each other, just yeah. So that we would get in that mode. If we just speak in Portuguese with each other,
it takes a while to get back into the rhythm, you know. So I like it when we do it just because the English flows a lot better.
We met each other in Brazil, and Portuguese is and will always be our first native language. So whenever we speak in English, it's not like, it doesn't feel like home, but at the same time, it just feels natural as well.
Yeah, eventually it gets to a point where it flows, but I would still prefer speaking Portuguese, definitely, for sure.
I think I'm way funnier in Portuguese.
No, I think you're good on both.
You do?
Yeah, because you're beautiful.
Those lame pickup lines, yeah. Well, but that was basically it. This was our first time vlogging English for you guys. I always want to go back to Portuguese
And a lot of
times. Yeah, you did it like 3 times.
Yeah. And then Debbie would be like, you're speaking Portuguese. I'm like, dang. Gente, eu sou muito zoada às vezes com línguas. Yay, gente, almocinho pronto, então, ó.
Aqui é em inglês.
Ah, é. Já comecei zoando. Calma, fecha, corta. Yay, gente. Então.
No, you gotta speak English.
Ah, é. Corta de novo. So let me know in the comments below what you think. If this is something that you would like us to do more often, I don't know, maybe if you want to practice English, this can be something that we could do.
And then tell us on the comments below if you think our voices change a lot when we're speaking English.
Yeah, totally.
You recognize her.
Yeah, I'm a totally different person speaking English. Let me know, like, from 1 to 10.
How different do we sound speaking Portuguese and speaking English?
Yeah, I'm so, curious to
know. Yeah, I'm curious to see that because everyone says it does change a lot.
Yeah, so I'm curious. So yeah, you guys, we have to go to sleep now because Debbie has a long day at the hospital tomorrow.
Yeah.
So,
yeah. Long day, waking up early, and then starting another week, guys.
Yeah, so I hope you liked the video and I'll see you on our next video.
Bye! Bye.
Tchau! Eu não ia conseguir terminar sem falar um pouquinho de português. Ah! Adeus, até o próximo vídeo. Tchau! É muito estranho. Tchau!